you guys bugging your boss? I just shut him up.
The way I'm swinging today, nothing bugs me except insufficient applause. And give me the lumber.
I think you want to hit the two iron, boss.
Said I want the big dog.
You got a tight par five here, man, without a bounds on the left. I don't think you want to hit the driver. The two iron seems like the deal.
Well, I'm not going left of those trees or right of those trees, okay? I'm going over those trees with a little draw.
Yeah. Yeah.
That way I get home in two. That way I'm putting for eagle now.
You don't need an eagle to qualify. You need to practice playing it safe. No mistakes.
Qualify, I want the course record. Now give me the lumber.
You're not going to listen to me, are you? Even when I'm trying to help you, man. After all these years, what, do you think I'm full of shit?
I think I'm going to get penalized for slow play. Now give me the fucking driver.
You know, man, you're a head case, you know? You always have been, and you always will be.
Well, let's ask the head doctor. Dr. Griswold?
What do I say?
Dr. Griswold.
What? Yes?
Should I hit the big dog or the two?
Soliciting shot selection advice is a two-stroke penalty.
Trust your feelings.
Ha! And give me the driver, shut up.
You want the driver?
Yeah.
Hit the driver, tin cup.
Well, I changed my mind. Give me the 3-wood.
We can't clear that dog leg with a 3-wood, man.
You want to bet?
Fine. Take the 3-wood. Take it. Show me what a golf pro does, man.
Yes, I'm going with a safe shot, boys. But you know, sometimes I fan that too. Ooh. You better give me the 3.
Is this normal behavior for him?
Well, the word normal and him don't often collide in the same sentence.
And sometimes I catch that 3 a little thin too.
Don't do this.
And I've hit flyers with the 4.
Hit the damn ball, Roy.
Mm-hmm. I've hooked my 5. I've shanked the 6. Sculled the 8. Batted the 9. Chili dipped the wedge. And I've bladed the sand.
Putter?
Yeah. There is old Mr. 3-Wiggle, isn't there? But then there's a 7-iron. I never miss with the 7-iron. It's the only truly safe club in my bag. Well, the bag's lighter, Romeo. You happy?
No, I'm not happy, man. I'm tired. And my life's too short to sit there and watch you blow up all the time, because I've done it too many times.
What, are you quitting?
Yeah. Damn.
First sign of adversity and you're quitting?
God, first time you have a chance to qualify for the Open? Jeez, what the hell is wrong with you?
Anybody want to bet me I can't par in with 7-iron? Huh? Come on, anybody?
No, sir, no way.
Doc, take the bet.
Roy, just shut up and hit the ball.
Okay.
It ain't against the law. It don't matter at all. It's just a character for law.